Hey guys, you're hanging out Tinder Roush Performance, the number one Roush dealer in the entire world. And last week, I showed you the 2017 Roush Nightmare truck. We checked out that single cab truck, took it for a ride. This time, we just got in two of the newest rides of the Roush Nightmare. We have the crew cab and the super cab. We're gonna show you the interior and also what's under the hood. We're not gonna go for a test drive this time, but let's go check out the trucks. Okay guys, so making this the fastest factory street truck, it's gotta have some power under the hood. And it's assisted with that TVS 2300 supercharger. So it's bolted right onto that 5-liter Coyote engine, putting out over 600 horsepower, 557 foot-pounds of torque. Let's take a closer look. You can see Roush puts their nameplate custom built by whichever Roush engineer actually built your truck. You're gonna have the open airbox system by Roush Performance. And then coming across, bolted to that 5-liter Coyote engine is the TVS 2300 supercharger. And then also we have the optional race red coil covers, which adds, I think, a nice touch to this truck. Let's go take a look at the interior. As you've seen in our last video, the 2017 Roush Nightmare single cab. Now we just got in the super cab and the super crew, so you've seen all the cab configurations, one being a four-door, one being the extended cab and the single cab. Coming in both colors of race red and the shadow black, we're also going to offer it in white, and they're all going to be included with the 7-spoke Roush Performance 22-inch wheel wrapped with that Continental High Performance tire. So if you're interested in one of these trucks, give Lyle Sturges a call at 704-466-6160, and the TRP team will be sure to hook you up. We'll see you then.